Irrespective of how that horn's transported across border, if it's in a suitcase or in a container, we will detect it, the alarms will go off, and we'll catch it. By making the horns radioactive, we are making those horns, devaluing those horns in the eyes of the poacher and the end users. No one wants a radioactive horn.